applications. The scanning electron microscope is used for topography and compositional analysis. So this is a topographical analysis application, compositional analysis application. Scanning electron microscope has been applied to the surface studies of metals, ceramics, polymers, composites and biological materials for both topography as well as compositional analysis we can take using scanning electron microscope. So scanning electron microscope is also used for morphology. Using this morphology, we can observe the particle shape, size and also arrangement of particles in the crystal. So third one, scanning electron microscope is also used for to take the information of crystallographic. So scanning electron microscope is only useful for single crystals, crystal size less than 20 micrometers. So fourth one, the scanning electron microscope is used to view the surface of the device. We can observe the surface of the device and characterize the sample. So scanning electron microscope is used cross-sectional analysis to determine the device dimensions such as MOSFET channels. So the scanning electron microscope is used to cross-sectional analysis. So the final application in this class, the scanning electron microscope is used to inspection of integral circuits, online inspection of wafer processing productions. So these are the SEM images. So characterization of nanomaterials, this is a small ant image. So scanning electron microscope image of ant, you can observe here. So this is this ant eye. Inside the eye, this is a topographical image of this ant eye. So same image of ant eye topography you can observe here. So this is the butterfly eggs scanning electron microscope image of butterfly eggs. So this is the scanning electron microscope. Thank you, one and all. Have a nice day.